Viewers, once more again to 1, 2, 3, that anime that count that. That's right, we're back again for another exciting game we're gonna show you. Alright, so we're gonna play High School in the Fight. This is an amazing Android game. I'm gonna share it with you. We're gonna start now. Personally, I've already played this game before, so we're gonna test every character's limits and that's what we're gonna do for today. The boys, not that much of a character. He doesn't have some sort of special power. Or is it that I don't know how to do it? To the next character. So far, I kind of like her powers. Here we go. Right, we got him. I don't know if you want to see. So what she can do. And if anyone wants to know where you can get this high school ninja fight, you can get final attack. The Play Store, or sometimes you can go and tap it on UC Browser. I've not got my UC Browser. There we go, we won. KO. Somehow,
answer to this challenge you just have to do it in your life.
I don't like that girl. She's not my favorite somehow. Five more characters to go. Five more. She uses wooden sword. That's it. I really hate fighting at the pool. Not my team. I'm not sure, but all I know is I'm gonna die here. If I win, then it's luck. The match one. to me. Kick your ass. K.O. The last character. Can you beat me? You have no weapon at all. So I hope you enjoy this show, and I hope you press that link button and you guys can also subscribe to us well too. And as I told you, you can get this High School Ninja Fight, and I hope you enjoy watching it, and I hope you too also go and check it out. Until next time, see you on 123.anime.com. Always be reading.